Okay, we are live here.
Hello.
Going into Simpson's town. I have Pink Otter sewing behind me. Mr. BPG waking up, getting ready to start editing, writing, and continuing whatever networking I've got going on for the morning. Trying to get you all to download this game so you can join up into my town and check out all of the work I've done here. This form of expression that's helped me to fall asleep so many nights I couldn't. And yeah, I'll be here from time to time on the mic, but for the most part, just enjoy the show.
Why, you little...
Yeah.
your grandfather do this? You smell like cobbler. There's no stronger force than a senior citizen holding on to a freebie.
Check, check, mics, check. Nobody's just in case. So, this guy right here, the... forget his name.
Old gray man, she ain't what she used to be.
That's the old Jewish man, and there was a episode where Krusty was trying to get back into show business, and he was on the road dancing for change, but... he couldn't get any business because this guy was doing it for free. And so he's just another victim of the maze. Hanging outside the diner. Dancing for change. The people screaming in the background, if you can hear, are any great from here. That's from the episode where there's an escalator to nowhere. You take the escalator up to the top. And you fall down and... well, there you go, you just end up on it again. Hey. What's up, Sci Show Bob? Sci Show Bob also runs around the maze. This poor wizard's just stuck to this one corner. And this is what I was live on yesterday. The various stages of the fight here.
Billowing backpacks.
So this is from an update.
No!
Yes, it was.
Oh, yes. Hey! What are you doing? No.
And here I have a child in the maze reading a comic book. And this represents his imagination of what he's reading. So there he is reading. Well, technically it's an adult magazine on the job, but and he's reading a comic book. And this is his imagination. And you can go through various stations of the radioactive man battle as he reads through the story. But all paths eventually wear down the superhero. And so there's nothing left but a beat up old man. He's kind of, yeah, he's done. The end. There we go. So that's the imagination of a child segment of the maze. And then there's the pile of money that Marvel has made from capitalizing on those stories. Alright, going down again.
that's harsh.
I saved the world. Now I just have to get rid of all this garbage and figure out what to do about this black hole. Jesus. Okay, good luck.
Caramba!
Cowabunga!
Hey, everybody!
Yes!
Civilians. I wish I could burn them all.
We get paid now, right? Job doing.
Right? I carry around a change purse. Yeah, a purse. I'll get you your money.
Vote Quimby. Or...
So it must have been bad. You play mean.
Good Lord. What the? This is a gross misuse of school property.
I'd be back here, waiting.
That is hurting me. I would love to sign an autograph for you in bed.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
Fajol.
Sayonara!
Excuse me.
Oh, yeah.
El woodpequero loco me ataque!
Bueno, fiesta! El woohoo!
No.
Did it. No one got pinched.
Don't let the
bed bugs.
I'm walking here.
This
I'll
is good.
I like
stink.
This.
Skinner, I need to speak with you. That was totally uncalled for. As a public servant, I'm not allowed to use my own judgment in any way.
Okay.
I ain't had citrus for weeks, and I'm raring for a kill.
Aye, aye, lady. I'm on it like barnacles on a hull.
Useful.
This is awesome.
Oh, do I get paid now?
Oh! Hot dog!
I shouldn't have stopped for that haircut. Sorry.
My name is Sebastian Cobb. Excuse me, miss. You asked about the monorail.
All right!
Oh, boy.
That's how we do things in Springfield. That's assault. Time for Lou to bring peace.
United States of America is the best doctor to daredevil radio in the world. I'll bet you'd like an autograph. I've broken that thumb dozens of times.
Don't worry. We'll be safe.
Go ahead.
I will do it. I've still got a lot of rage over my marriage to Disco Stew. This makes me feel like a natural. Best day of my life.
God, I love justice.
Let's crack some civilian skulls. I'm using my right to remain silent.
Well, it's better than my normal job.
Oh! Where's my $2 an hour? Oh, no! What?
You nailed me!
For once, I feel as good as I look.
Ah!
This humble reporter is ready to kick in some heads.
Putting this on my resume.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no.
Oh, big man. I'm getting athlete's tentacles, something terrible. Hey, what are you, blind or something? Time to slay!
To use the good poison.
You must be a devil with the ladies.
No problemo.
Yeah.
get paid now? A job! My parents will be so proud!
Now, what can I ding-dong-diddly do for you? Okay, here.
This looks like a job for @radioactiveman_01.
I am your guy, Kitenge.
Putting this on my resume. A job! My parents will be so proud.
Yeah.
Yes, sir! I'm putting this on my resume! A job! My parents will be so proud!